A three-hour-long SWAT standoff in Santa Fe has ended peacefully. It all started around 6:15 this morning at a home on Calle Preciosa near St. Michael and St. Francis. Police say a man inside had a hostage and threatened to shoot police. Around 9:30, this man was taken into custody and taken for a mental evaluation. His hostage was his mother. She'll be okay. E.J. Martinez Elementary was on lockdown, but that has been lifted.